No one was hurt in a fire in Champaign this afternoon. It happened at a home on Linwood near Devonshire Drive. Crews were called there for a report of light smoke. They found a small fire in a crawl space and quickly put it out. Officials say the fire was an accident. The people who live there will be displaced because of the damage.